My name is Isaac Thomas and I come from Tanzania. It's a bit of a next level project we did. We designed an SDS, a sophisticated drone system, not because it's a big machine or complicated, it's because it has many applications. We built it from the appliances which are found in our homes, like DVD players and the like. As you can see, the posters. It's simple, but at least it's something from Africa. You know, we're a third world country, but we try to do our best. So I believe that this is a new gateway to another level. I think it's a nice idea. You know, it's a place where people get to meet, not because they have science projects they want to show the world, but it's because it also helps people to know other people, you know, cultural interaction. That's really nice.